So along with the three R's of education, reading, writing, and arithmetic, all of us need to be students of the three R's of explosive safety: recognize, retreat, and report.
Our nation's history includes a time during World War II when military forces used wide open spaces for training, testing, and demonstrations. Some cleanup was done when these activities stopped, but old military munitions may remain and could still be dangerous. Although these munitions are generally buried, some may occasionally appear on the surface of the ground. If you should see something you think may be munitions, please follow the three R's of explosive safety. Recognize, do not touch or move it. Retreat, move away from the object, noting its location. Report, call 911 to inform local law enforcement.
Following these simple steps will earn you an A+.
This message brought to you by the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers.